Welcome to another edition of IMO Sports with Pedro Justice. Gilberto Ramirez versus Angulo. Ramirez did exactly what he needed to do. He was sharp. His punches were connecting. Angulo would not engage. He was just waiting around, waiting and waiting and waiting. He never got off on his punches. You could tell that he was a heavier puncher, but he did not throw enough punches to win rounds. And so at the end, when it was a unanimous decision, I was glad to see that because it was hard to pick rounds for Angulo. Ramirez did exactly what he needed to do. He's a fan favorite. His fights are exciting. The crowd was booing, and it was only because Angulo would not engage and make it exciting. All his corner wanted to do was survive. Now it's time for Ramirez to do what he needs to do to unify the division. Let me know what you think. Until next time, it's Pedro Justice.